वेरी गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी विल स्टडी इफेक्ट्स ऑफ फोर्स. इन लास्ट लेक्चर वी हैव स्टडीड अबाउट द डेफिनेशन ऑफ फोर्स एंड प्रॉपर्टीज ऑफ फोर्स. फोर्स कैन चेंज द शेप, साइज एंड स्टेट ऑफ द मोशन ऑफ द ऑब्जेक्ट. मीन्स इफ बॉडी इज एट रेस्ट इट विल मूव, एंड बॉडी इज एट मूविंग पोजिशन इट विल स्टॉप द ऑब्जेक्ट. एंड We also studied about the direction of the force. And next we studied about the types of forces: contact forces and non-contact forces. In contact forces we have muscular and frictional forces, and in non-contact forces we have magnetic forces and gravitational force and electrostatic force. So today we will study effects of forces. Okay, force. What will do with the object when we apply the force? Obviously there are different types of effects, so we will study effects of force. It will change the state of motion. State of motion means, listen carefully, state of motion means if object is at rest, then after applying force object will move. So it will change the state of object from rest to motion. If object is in motion, I am applying the force and this body will stop. So I am changing the state from motion to rest. So force can change the state of motion: rest to motion, motion to rest. Change in the speed of the body. Obviously if car is moving, then by applying force on accelerator we can change the speed of the body. If a ball is moving, we can again applying force and for a ball will move faster, so we can change the speed of the body. Changing shape of the body. When your mama need the dog, then what happen? When she is kneading the floor, then how can she change the shape of dog? Okay, so this is the force on the duck. So change in the shape and size of the body. Force can make things turn. Obviously suppose force can also change the position, or you can say turn the object. You can see in the diagram force turning a bolt. Okay, so these are the effects of forces. Next we have another topic, pressure. What do you mean by pressure? You simply say don't give me pressure on study. Okay, when you say there's a lot of pressure of study, the pressure, what's the meaning of pressure in science? Okay, in science we can say it's a force per unit area. So pressure is a force. Pressure is a type of force, but per unit area. Means here you can get the definition. Pressure is the force experienced per unit surface area is called pressure. Okay, and there is a formula of pressure. Pressure is equal to force upon area. In 9th class you will study about the SI units. Here there is a SI. SI means standard international units. They are used internationally, so they are called the SI unit. So SI unit of pressure is Pascal. Pascal, because Pascal is the Newton per meter square. Newton, what is Newton? Newton is the unit of the force. And area, if we talk about the area, suppose if I want to calculate the area of the rectangle, then area is equal to length into breadth, then length into length means then meter square, because we measure the length into meter. So the area unit is meter square. So Pascal is equal to Newton per meter square. Newton is the unit of force and area unit is meter square, and Newton per meter square becomes Pascal. Okay, now very important topic, examples of pressure in our daily life. How can we say pressure is very important term in our daily life? Firstly, understand the concept. ओके, इफ वी वॉन्ट टू रिड्यूस द प्रेशर, इफ वी वॉन्ट टू रिड्यूस द प्रेशर देन वी इंक्रीज द एरिया. ओके, हाउ? बिकॉज प्रेशर फॉर्मूला इज इक्वल टू फोर्स अपॉन एरिया. एरिया इज इनवर्सली प्रोपोर्शनल, एरिया इज इनवर्सली प्रोपोर्शनल. सो वेन वी इंक्रीज द एरिया देन प्रेशर ऑटोमेटिकली डिक्रीज. इन योर स्कूल बैग्स, स्कूल बैग्स बेल्ट मीन्स वेन यू होल्डिंग द बेल्ट, स्कूल बेल्ट इन ऑन योर शोल्डर्स, देन वट विल हैपन इफ देयर इज अ थिन, इफ देयर इज अ थिन बेल्ट on your school bag, then what will happen? It will pain on your shoulder. Okay, but school bag belt, holding belt is thick. Okay, it's it thick hoti hai, so that's why pressure can be decrease on your shoulder. So when we want to decrease the pressure, then we have to increase the area. Okay, suppose if iron rails on the wooden block, suppose if I did not use this wooden belt, then what will happen? Hold the pressure will on this railing. Okay, hold the pressure will be on this railing, but if I'm applying the wooden blocks in the railing, in the rail track, then what will happen? I'm increasing the area. So by increasing the area, I'm reducing the pressure of the train on this iron railing. Okay, because I have already told you, by increasing the area, area means there is a contact between the train and the this area. Okay, so if there is a less contact, so area is less, then pressure is more, because train is very heavy. In one bogie, near about suppose 300-400 people are sitting, then what will happen? All the pressure fall on the this iron track. So reduce the pressure of this rail on the railway track, we use the wooden block to reduce the pressure of the this heavy train on the railway track. So same concept is there. If we want to reduce the pressure, we have to increase the area. Okay, suppose one needle is there or knife is there, when one point is sharp and another point is blunt. Why? If we seeing that close with the help of needle, then needle is sharp, so it easily pass in through the cloth. Why? Because there is a less area and pressure is high. Okay, so needle, if needle is sharp, then it will easily goes to the cloth, because there is a there is a less area, so it easily penetrate through the cloth. Okay, if we want to increase the pressure, so we reduce the area. If we want to reduce the pressure, we increase the area. Then if solid applied the pressure, then also gases and liquid also applied the pressure. So here this girl inflating the balloon, so this gases in the balloon will also apply the pressure on the walls of balloon. And if liquid in a container, then it also applied the pressure on the walls of the container. How? See carefully. If there is a four holes, if there is a four holes A, B, C, D, then as we see, the pressure is more at the lower depth. Okay, because water is flowing at more distance. But as we go upside, then pressure going reduces. As you in daily life see, on the ground floor and in the comparison of first floor, on the ground floor water pressure is more. Okay, when water is coming, when you switch on the motor, then water is coming on the ground floor and water is coming on the first floor, second floor, then the velocity or your pressure of the water from the taps is more as on the ground floor as compared to the first or second floor, because there is a more depth. Okay, when we starting from this corner, and as we goes down and down, then pressure is increasing. Same as we do swimming in depth level, then we have to apply more pressure as compared to swimming on the surface. So this is the concept of pressure. We also have atmospheric pressure, because around the earth there is atmosphere, and atmosphere also applies the pressure and having value 1.0 to 10 to the power 5 newton per meter square. This is the value of the atmospheric pressure.